more chord family you need to know, and that's the E chord family. Before I show you all the chords with E, I'll show you the shortcut. If you want to use a capo, you can put it on the 2nd fret and use D chords instead. But why do that when you could learn the real chords? The key of E is very popular with guitar. There's a whole lot of songs written in the key of E. And the reason why is because all of your chords can be open. And what that means is that whatever fingers would normally hold down the bottom two strings, your E string and your B string, those fingers can come off and let these two strings ring. So all of the chords, all 7 chords, are open chords because E and B works with all 7 chords. So here's a preview of all 7 chords and what they sound like. Some of these chords you know, but there's a handful that's pretty new. So let's start with the 1st chord, the E chord. You should know the E chord, but in case you don't, you take your middle two fingers, scoot them to the 2nd fret of the 4th and 5th strings, and then have your pointer come down on the 1st fret of the 3rd string. You can play every single string. That's your E chord. Now the 2nd chord is an F sharp minor. And just like we did for the A chord family, you'll play an A2 over F sharp instead of an actual F sharp minor chord. The way to do that is to play an A2 with your pinky and your ring finger. Your pinky's on the 3rd string on the 2nd fret. Your ring finger is right above it, also on the 2nd fret. And then your middle finger will get the 2nd fret on the top string. You can play every single string. So this is your F sharp minor chord, which you're playing A2 over F sharp. Your 1 over 3 chord, just like the A chord family, has this chord. This is the E over G sharp chord that you learned earlier. The way to play that is with the ring finger on the very top string. On the 4th fret, you'll skip the 5th string. Your pointer finger will get the 2nd fret of the D string, or the 4th string. And the pinky will get the 4th fret of the 3rd string. And when you play, your ring finger will kind of scoop down a little bit, fall down a little bit, and mute out the 5th string so you can't hear it. So in the E chord family, this E over G sharp is the 1 over 3 chord. In the A chord family that we learned earlier, it was the 5 over 7 chord. The next chord in the E chord family is an A chord, which you know A, it's 3.